Welcome to this guided meditation for the new moon in Libra and ushering in balance in life. My name is Joy D. Fanning and I will be guiding you through today's meditation. To begin, take a seat or lay down, move around and get comfortable, then close your eyes. I start my meditations with some deep breaths. This helps us calm our body and our mind. Take a deep breath in through your nose, filling your belly and chest with air. Hold briefly at the top, then exhale the air out through your mouth. In your mind's eye, picture yourself holding a disc in your hands. This disc is divided into three parts. On one of these parts represents your relationships. Pick a part on the disc to represent relationships. Give it a color and pull it outwards as far as it will go. Another part on this disc is your work life. Pick another part of the disc to represent this. Give it a color and pull it out as far as it will go. The last part of the disc is your spiritual side, your relationship to the divine. Give this part a color and pull it outward as far as it will go. Now simply observe your disc as it is now. Is it still a disc? Has it been misshapen? Without judging yourself, look at your disc and reflect on what areas of your life could be brought into more balance. Ask that part, relationships, work, divine, what is needed for you to bring it into balance. Give gratitude now for taking this time to do this meditation, for holding no judgment for yourself, for becoming aware of these new insights. Return now to your body, becoming mindful of the present moment. Begin to slowly move your body and open your eyes. Thank you for joining me today in this guided meditation. Take a moment to journal out what you have experienced. Blessings to you all.